Hello. Gotta watch the power cable so I theoretically can play for unlimited. Well, let's see. 1 hour and 50 minutes is 18 gigabytes. And assuming, so I have a 64 gigabyte memory card. And I don't know what the math is on that. But the power's plugged in, so theoretically I can fill up the memory card. Having a bit of a unpleasant day so far. I woke up at 3 p.m. It is 8:40 now, and I've taken my first claw now. And the other day I only waited 2 hours instead of four. And anyways, all this doesn't mean anything. Basically, I'm just a little on edge. Okay, I'm kind of stupid. I've got a bit of sensitivity in one of my fingers. My middle finger. It's a little raw. Keep my mouse on my leg, hope it doesn't fall down. But that would stop me from standing up, which I've done once, and I don't want to... I don't want a fake stand up. What I mean is, if you got it, you got it. If you don't get it. I made this up and I charted it recently because I can't do it smoothly, so I just want to remember so I can practice.
Thank you.
I think we're going to have to let that be. Now.
Thank you.
So do we want to play with this a bit more?
Thank you.
Okay, so that's just, I mean, a good person would go over that many times, but I feel the obligation, I do feel it is an obligation to learn Caged. And I don't mean that in a negative sense. There's such a thing as a good obligation. Thank you.